Oi!
Wow.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh!
Go forth.
Evan Petty Whisker Tildrum, thou hast proven thyself worthy. A kingmaker shall be thine.
Where is it?
Oi! Down by here, man!
Huh.
Oh, the cheek!
Hello?
That's right, man. You went wrong there. Okay. It's beautiful. Righto, my turn. That's us joined forever.
Good.
Crikey!
Thank you. Oh.
Okay.
Oi. Oi.
Thank you.
That night, the Sky Pirates celebrated Evan and his friend's success into the wee small hours. They all agreed that Evan was a fine young man indeed, and that he would make an even finer king. And then, morning came.
Gosh!
Evan, you mean to become king of this here world, is that not so?
Yes.
Well now, there's a thing. I see something in you, and I'm not the only one.
What are you doing?
The men of Cloudcoil Canyon do hereby swear fealty. We serve you now, your majesty.
Huh? Gosh.
So it was that the very Sky Pirates who had once sworn to take Evan's life now swore to devote their own lives to serving him. And with this fledgling following, he took his first steps on the long road to ruling the world.
You seem pleased.
I am. It all happened just as you said it would. I met lots of new people and made lots of new friends. Perhaps I really can keep my promise to Nella.
So you really are going to rule the world then? You don't do things by halves, do you? But building a kingdom is hard work, and building a great kingdom is even harder. It's not going to be easy.
I know that. But I'm going to try. I have to.
Spoken like a true leader. You'll be meeting a lot more people soon, Evan. You have to listen to them, all of them. And you have to remember the things they tell you. It will make you a better king.
I'll try my best.
Sorry, I'm talking as if I know everything again. But I'm right, I think. I trust the person who taught me all of this more than anyone else in the world, and so should you. Until next time, Evan. Goodbye.
But... oh.
Thank you.
Evan and his motley crew of would-be kingdom builders turned their gaze eastward to the Heartlands. These verdant plains were as yet unclaimed by any nation. But would they prove a fitting place for Evan's promised kingdom? Chapter 3: The Town That Tempted Fate.